20 bacon strip breakfast sandwiches, 20 sausage patty breakfast sandwiches, 20 pink disc breakfast sandwiches.
Which breakfast, sorry?
It's egg and there's a pink disc with it.
Oh, the ham. And would you like a coffee with that, dear?
A large coffee.
And they say breakfast is the most important meal of the day. I don't know who the f*** they are, but I agree. Which is why we bought 20 pink disc breakfast sandwiches, 20 sausage patty breakfast sandwiches, 20 bacon strip breakfast sandwiches, a shitload of hash browns, and we plan on taking lasagna to the next level, because that's how we do it on Epic Mealtime. Welcome to the game, bitches. We run it.
You know we put that honey glazed ham in the kitchen. Also some sausage patties. Puck's a pig. Team Cuisine having a swig in the kitchen. So many beans covered in maple syrup, whole bunch of maple bacon.
Here's how we make our mimosas. Bottle of Cristal, some Orange Crush, and some Sunny D. I got Sunny D because my mom's the coolest. Just give me a second. Well, we call this crushed owl.
Dicing up chunks of delicious bacon. Sweet bacon chunks. Laying down bacon strip after bacon strip. We're f***ing with like 15 pounds of bacon here. You need a lot of bacon if you plan on taking breakfast to the next level. Follow our lead, bitch. This is your weekly bacon moment. Relax. Appreciate things like za parties and coffee. Or whatever the f*** you like. Cristal and Jack Daniels. Cristagnos. Or Bubble Jack. Hot sauce in our sauce. Hot sauce in our sauce. Hot sauce in our sauce. This is gonna be extra creamy and extra cheesy. Sipping in the kitchen.
We sip in the kitchen.
20 pink disc breakfast sandwiches. 20 bacon strip breakfast sandwiches. 20 sausage patty breakfast sandwiches. And right here is an emulsion of yolk and butter. Or if you're a fancy motherfucker, hollandaise sauce. You know what hollandaise means? It's Dutch for fuck you.
Throw down a whole bacon egg sandwich layer. Squish that with our squishing device.
Bet you wish you had a squishing device.
Bacon and breakfast beans with bacon bits. This makes a nice soil for our ham breakfast sandwiches. Let's plant these bitches. Plenty of ham. And now we have to smother this. We have to smother it. We have to. And all this heavy hollandaise sauce. But we still got all these sausage breakfast sandwiches. Pig discs.
Pig discs?
Hash browns on top. Cheese. And throw that bad dish in the oven. Weighing in at 65 pounds. The breakfast lasagna. Yes.
While you were sleeping, we made a meal appropriate for astronauts, war heroes, and Olympians.
And Dwayne The Rock Johnson, if he wants, is always invited on Epic Mealtime.
Wake the f*** up, Internet! It's time to take the day by the payas and give it a bar mitzvah.
Really heavy, I swear.
Next time we do not.
Not.
Heat it up, it's TNT. We serve it up, it's TNT. So eat it up and get it down.
It's Epic Mealtime.
We heat it up, it's TNT. We serve it up, it's TNT. So eat it up and get it down.
It's Epic Mealtime.